OG Duelist, back again with another pack opening. I came from Target. I came from Target, and I'm so happy I found, look at this, Legend of Blue Eyes White Dragon. I got 12 of them. Also, I think it comes with a Pharaoh Servant. It looks like Pharaoh Servant to me. And a bonus, you know, two legendary packs and a bonus. But first, I got something from shopyugioh.com. Ordered this months ago, and I'm gonna open it with you guys. You humans, don't wanna misgender anybody. Good. You know what this is already? And you know it is a 24 karat gold plated Dark Magician Girl. Let's open this up. I actually have a plan for this. So if you want to see what that is, stay tuned. Like, subscribe. I don't know. What do you guys do? Ooh, wow. This thing is heavy too. Wow. Dang. Ooh, it comes with a standing. Come with a stand. Look at that. Let's do it at the bottom. Gold, 24 karat gold, Dark Magician Girl. I guess that's the serial number, 2113. This thing is pretty heavy. Okay, let's set that aside. Let's get to the pack openings. Very excited. Can we pull it? Exodia piece, Blue Eyes itself, Red Eyes, Dark Magician. Let's see. It's also fun to, if you didn't watch my last one, it was Pharaoh Servant, Metal Raiders, IOC. Go watch it up there. Let's start guessing what the, what is this? What the bonus was, because it kept repeating. So let's see what it is. I'll stick to the case. Boom. The Seal of Orichalcos. What? This card is in pretty bad shape. I didn't really like that arc. It was whatever. Yep, Pharaoh Servant again. Ooh, this feels a little heavy. The Seal of Orichalcos. I did like the dragon, and it was funny how it was Kaiba, Yugi, and Joey for the knights. Was it knights? Yeah. Actually, okay, Pharaoh Servant first. Let's see what we can get. Legendary packs. Pharaoh Servants. Cold Wave. Who we got to? Earthshaker, Souls of the Forgotten, Noble Man of Extermination, Thousand Eyes Idol. Okay. Here we go. Legend of Blue Eyes White Dragon. Electro Whip, Frenzy Panda, Hematomasoul, Red Medicine, Stop Defense, Mystical Sheep, Hard Armor. So I think I'm gonna start skipping through the commons. I know we wanna see what the holo is. If there is one, because you're not guaranteed one. Looks like a Pharaoh Servant also. Okay, let's see what the bonus is. Ooh, what is this? Reaper Scythe, Dread Scythe. Oh, Guardian Dread Scythe. Am I saying that right? Dread Scythe, yeah. Oops, sorry. So it's all from, let's see, DRL3. Okay, Pharaoh Servant again. Okay, I'm just gonna skip. You can read it. Oops, sorry. Shadow Eyes. Mad Sword Beast. No hollow yet. Excuse me. Okay. Legend of Blue Eye. Monster Egg. Lesser Dragon. Petite Dragon. And Silver Bow and Arrow. Dark Fire Dragon. Beaver Warrior. I could get a Guardian Grawl, that would be cool. Or Iatus. Because it looks like they're all from that arc. The bonus. Okay, let's see what it is. Ooh. Cosmos. Sword Troopers. Sword Troopers. Sword Troopers? Okay, Pharaoh's Servant. I did pull one of the best cards from Pharaoh's Servant. Go ahead and watch that up there on my first double legendary pack and a bonus opening. Ooh, Parasite. Okay, that's nice. Weevil, little Weevil. Weevil and Rex are the worst people to live in the Yu-Gi-Oh! Verse. It's like, just be better people. Can't just be nice. You didn't learn your lesson. The seal of Orichalcos took you. And you're just not gonna be better people. I don't understand. There's no reason not to be nice. Okay, Blue Eyes. Legend of Blue Eyes. What can we pull? Terror the Terrible. Flower Wolf. No holo from the Legend of Blue Eyes yet. We did get a Parasite. I had 12 of these, and now I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 left. We went through 4. This is the 4th, actually. I'm horrible at opening blister packs. Okay, it is Fairy Tail Sleeper from OP5. Nice. Okay, Pharaoh Servant. Legendary packs. Time Seal. Sword Hunter. Nobleman Crossout. Nice. Destroy one face down monster and remove it from play. If it is a flip effect monster, remove from play all monsters with the same name from both players' decks. I always wanted to do that to somebody. So PSV giving us the holos. So we know what we want. We know what we want. From Legend of Blue Eyes. Any Exodia piece would be cool. Blue Eyes itself. Okay, let's see, it's the 4th card, Umi. Okay. What is the bonus? Chosen of Zephyra. It's funny how they stick to the plastic part. That's a cool holo. Okay, Pharaoh's Servant. I'll want them. I'll keep checking, but I do want a Dark Magician Girl. I just got a gold one. So if I could have like the actual card, pull it from one of these legendary packs, man. Genzo! Oh! If you saw, watch my other one. My PSV opening. You're gonna see this guy again. Up there. I don't know how many times I could do that. But Jinzo, this one looks better than the one that I pulled the first time. PSV Magic Drain giving us everything. But this is the one. This is what I want. Okay? A Blue Eyes. I've never pulled a Blue Eyes. I did have a left leg of Exodia. I remember pulling it first edition when I was younger. Man, I don't know where my cards are. But I had it, and it was the old school background. You know how it's like a star now? But the old school background was like the 5-point star? Wait, the 7-point star? And Curse of Dragon, let's go! Finally, first holo from Legend of Blue Eyes. That's beautiful. And a dragon capture jar. Okay, capture it. I captured it already. Let's go! Wicked Dragon that taps into dark forces to execute a powerful attack. Heck yes. Man, I love these. These are worth it. These legendary packs, because the nostalgia alone is worth it. Because they stack them. They stack them with hollows. Because 2, 4, 6. I went through 6 and I got 1, 2, 3, 4 hollows already. Plus all the hollows from the bonus, which you can't see. But I pulled a Jinzo out of 6 of these. Forgot. Talking too much. And what is this? Endora Doom Vault, the Cubic Emperor. Was this the guy on Duel Links that we were fighting that one time? There's like what's that called? An event, and he was the dude behind Kaiba Corp. I think so. Okay, Pharaoh's Servant. And Dark Fire Soldier. Light Force Sword. Okay, can we pull another holo? We got Curse of Dragon. Let's get one of the other dragons, or a magician, or a leg, a body part. And this feels a little heavy. Mammoth Graveyard, oh. Book of Secret Arts. Hang. Okay. I did get these from Target. My favorite place. And if you have a red card debit card, you get 5% off. Unfortunately, I forgot to use it. Berserker Soul. This time, I forgot to use my red card this time, so I didn't get the 5% off, but I won't forget next time. That's a cool card. Okay, Pharaoh's Servant. Boom. Dark Fire Soldier. Eye of Truth. And can we get another holo? Nope. Prohibition. Okay, come on. Legend from Blue Eyes. White Dragon! Man, when I found these, my girlfriend's mom was at Target, and I was like, can you go to the card section? And she sent me a video of everything, and I saw these hanging, and I was like, oh, I'm on the way right now. So I rushed over there. Oh, another Curse of Dragon. Wow, dude, Reaper of the Cards. Wow. Double Curse of Dragon. Oh, this one has a print line. You can't see it. Nice. Double Curse of Dragon. But I want another dragon. Come on. Just kidding. I'm grateful. Natural pineapple. That's hilarious. It's a cute little guy. Okay, Pharaoh's servant. Only tank T-34. And regulation of charge. Ooh, this one feels different. It feels different. Book of Secret Arts. Metabat. And Mystical Elf. Oh shit, I knew it. I knew it. Wow, beautiful. Get her glow, she's glowing. Giant Soldier of Stone. Attack the Moon. Who would have thought? Man, iconic card. Target. Check your target. I'm so happy they kept selling these and stopped selling Pokemon cards. Because that day, Pokemon players chose violence. When we just want a duel. Legend of Heart, that's mine. Oh, it is. It's all three of them. Nice. Pharaoh Servant. Bubonic. Chronic. Yep. Mad Sword Beast. This one doesn't feel, this one doesn't, I don't feel it. I don't feel the heart of the cards in this one. King Fog. Time of Soul. Okay. Oh, another one of these guys. Indiora Doom. Okay, six more packs, including these two. Two more bonus cards. Time Seal. And Backup Soldier, cool. The PSV is just giving everything. How many holes? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 packs out of, well, I got 12, so 24 packs, that's not bad. Ooh, wait, this feels different. And it wasn't. I'm just kidding. It wasn't. Feel different for a second. Okay, second to last double legendary pack. With the bonus. What's the bonus? Ooh, Legendary Knight Hermos. Oh, I know this is where this is from. This is from Dragons. I forgot. Never mind. I think this is the one I'm missing. I'm missing Hermos. Okay, Pharaoh Servant. Still would like a blue eye. Can I get a blue eyes? Well, not from Pharaoh Servant, but you know what I mean. And Science Soldier. Oh, what am I doing? Legend of Blue Eye. I would like a blue eye. To my home and let's go Servant. Yummy. Okay, last double pack. It's been fun. Okay, and the bonus is rank up magic. Numeron Force, Movie Pack 14. Is that what MP stands for, Movie Pack? Okay, last Pharaoh Servant, last Legend of Blue Eyes. Oh my god! Oh, whoops. Harvey's brother. Okay. Dark Bat. Here we go. This feels like the one. I think it is. This is it. This is where we pull an iconic dragon or an iconic magician. Oh. Final flame. Hey, that was fun. I did pull double Curse of Dragon, a mystical elf, backup soldier, parasite, parasite, nobleman cross out, and we got two of these boys now. Jinzo, thanks for watching another legendary pack opening. That was amazing. Got this girl, got the home girl, Dark Magician, and gold. Thank you for watching another OG Duelist pack opening. Like, subscribe, or not, it doesn't matter, it's your life. Have an amazing day. More pack opening soon.